The Associated Press radio on you guys. Yesterday, Houston comes out, they score the first 17 points of their ball game. Today, you guys come out and score the first 13. Was it an emphasis to sort of jump on them quick, sort of punch the bully in the mouth type of attitude?
Tyler, I'll start with you.
Yeah, we started out slow yesterday, so that's something that we didn't want to do today. So we came ready to play, and that's just what happened.
Yeah, like he just said, you know, we really needed to come out fast, especially against these guys, because they're one of those teams where if you get down on them, they'll just bury you. So I thought we did a really good job.